Hey, what's up guys, this is everybody from ShockTweaks back with another video, and today I will show you how to install Instagram plus plus in your iPhone running iOS 15 or iOS 15.1. As you can see here, I am having iOS 15.1 RC build over here. So don't worry, you don't need to jailbreak or download any extra apps to get Instagram plus plus, and also it's completely free. Now before I show you how to get Instagram plus plus for your iPhone, just subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so you don't miss any updates from us in the future, and also it will help our channel to grow. As you guys can see here, I have Instagram plus plus and I'm using it currently. So let me show you it's 100% working and all its features also. You can see here all the posts of your feed are over here. You can download images and videos and also repost them from here. Also, you can download Insta stories if you want. And if you go into settings, you can see here all the features of Instagram plus plus: feed settings, stories, DM customization, etc. All the features are working completely. Now let me show you how you to install Instagram plus plus in your iPhone. I have already made a video of how to get tweaked apps on iPhone running iOS 15.1. You can check over here, and also I will mention the link in the description. So just install 𝐋𝐢𝐤𝐞 in your PC or Mac, connect your iPhone via USB and enter Apple ID and password, and 𝐋𝐢𝐤𝐞 is ready for you guys. Now open 𝐋𝐢𝐤𝐞 and tap on plus icon over here and select the Instagram IPA file. I will mention the link of it also. As you can see here, I already have Instagram plus plus, and 𝐋𝐢𝐤𝐞 only supports 3 apps in free version. And make sure you are connected to 𝐋𝐢𝐤𝐞 while installing these apps. So this is how you can get Instagram plus plus in your iPhone running iOS 15.1, and it's very safe and easiest method. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. So go ahead, leave a like, and don't forget to subscribe for more such videos. Now I will see you on the next one. Peace.